possible. Now, as you can see, I have restarted the level. I had to, because I was in red, I was constantly in red. I tried playing it, but I was like in the red, just in the red. I couldn't get out of it. There was no possible way for me to get out. I kept doing it, so I decided, fuck it, restart. Different away, not just now. Oh, where is it? Gotta get a dog house. There's something up with the game. And I think I know why. Excuse me a minute. There, I think that was a problem. Something that's as big as it needs to be. And give it a nice little radiator so it can be nice and cool. Dog bow. This is a sort of prestige. I'll do it just for the nice little fun. Nice little. I'll unlock them. Where is it? I'll do it just for the fucker. One more should do it. Okay, actually now it's one more. And there we go. And over the items I need. Some benches, obviously. Yeah, it's meant to get like be busy and stuff there. And also need staff room. I need a staff room because I think my staff is starting to get a bit tired. They're getting a bit tired. I'm not sure thinking of moving down the pharmacy, of picking up the pharmacy, moving it down there, and the same with in that place, and do that, and then maybe sorting them out as well, because the room's a bit too big. So I'll do that. Oh, that's a window. doesn't look too well. I don't really care. Just look good. Now what I also need to do is pick this room up and hopefully that sorts it out. Except some of the items are not really that I'll just put that though. And just now, the door. I don't care. And now the door can go down. Definitely don't need a window. There we go. See, sorting out those two places. I might be able to fit in. No. I thought I could fit in another place, another, like maybe pharmacy or some shit, but I can't. Only need one of them. Only need real one, because I don't think I'll need another one. Actually, prefer to have two anyway, because, well, we'll get busy. The place will get absolutely fuck ass busy. Now just leave that there. I'm gonna be putting staff in down here. Come on, get the drinks. I'm not putting in now. Anything else that's going to make your place nice? Oh, TV! That's how you get the TV. That's where the TV is. I thought already, I don't know, but just having a look to see what else is there. Because it's Christmas. Cool. Punch hydrogen bug. Increases happiness. Yeah, I'll get it. And obviously I'm getting TV. Actually, I'm going to put the TV on. So I can find a spot perfect for me. Obviously punch a bug. And that's it. The place looks nice. For them is pick up. And there we go. I might put something in, or something in the room next door. But what I need to do is hire... Ooh. Therefore, GP guy. We need more nurses, unfortunately. Ooh. Yeah, I don't care.
Ooh. Ooh.
Yeah, I definitely need more ward folk, because ward's the main pain of the ass. And I need training. Well, they keep asking for it. No, I'm building a big training room, so I'm going to wait. And get that place I had last time maybe, or I might choose somewhere else this time.
My never-ending search for led me down a dark path this week, as I discovered the joy of vintage lunchboxes.
Wait, was I been in a dip buying a doctor for that place when it actually even has not a doctor? Yeah, it's a nurse, not a doctor. I am stupid. I see no other place. And I'm in the... And I'm in the
nurse ward, please.
I'm in the play. Well, as I said last time, I'm in the platform. That means I'm on pause off. All that matters is that I'm pause off now. Disease has been discovered. Oh, no.
A ghost has been sighted in the hospital.
A ghost. A ghost. Oh. Then really a bit of trying to forget about the ghost ones. The ghost.
Oh.
Oi. Wait, what I need to do is when I can start training folk, is train all my channels in ghost. Because I've got one in ghost. I'm gonna train the rest in ghost as well, in ghost capture. Because when it comes to me, folk die. Folk die a lot in my hospitals. Oh, I need crap. Actually, I'll do small campaigns, because if I do big campaigns, I'm losing a lot of money, more money, and also get too many folk just now, and I want to calm it down a little bit. I don't want to hospital like it was last time. And all sorts of different diseases and stuff like that, all sorts of shit that I just didn't have the money for, and so
nurse needed in general diagnosis.
Let's see, 90 days without death. I'm not sure if that's possible. 407. 10 whip, 10 grand, good. Oh no. That's what I think about other source ball. Shit can easily get destroyed like this. Ooh, something even better. That works. But just getting in the dog and stock up just now.
We're sorry for the litter that you dropped on our floor.
Balls.
Nobody knows who's to blame for Two-Point County's strange weather events. The government? Jumbo Corp?
Perfect.
Aliens?
Now you can come in here.
All you do know is that a local hospital has just been hit by a severe hailstorm. Hang on tight, guys.
Good. Actually, gonna sell that. And build a reception room. So I can have maybe like R2. I can have 3 actually. But I think that'll be it. Oh. And then obviously hire more assistants.
Oh.
Oh. 1-3 room though. Shit. Reception rooms. What reception it is. Oh, how old is he? Ooh. I still don't think I need it. Oh, don't need it. Don't need it. Just look at the place for the next one. Electricity outage. It's not my fault. Deluxe clinic. I should get patient away. Because I'm gonna buy a deluxe clinic. Because they kept asking that last time for a deluxe clinic. But I just couldn't get one. I couldn't. I just couldn't have one last time because it was just money-wise. Won't be wrong, dummy. Just there we go. I just want to... We're probably already got enough doctors, so I don't need to hire another doctor just for them. Well, four, because of this. Let's see how good this is, because it's probably going to be better than Raven Star Employee of the Year. Probably going to get more. Ooh, I got most prestigious, but not Patient's Choice, and not the hospital. And how's the marking coming on? Wait, marking's almost done for the first part of marking.
Doctor to the Deluxe Clinic.
So I can't be fucking arsed. See, doing much better than what I did before. And I'm not just gonna go buy another place just now. I'm gonna wait. So also need to spend money on the campaign.
The health inspector is coming. Please try to look healthy.
Try to look healthy, it's a hospital.
An instant of self-discovery, a flash of inspiration. It was this. I really liked the thesauruses.
You know, just do a general one, and a small general. Fast, but no. Extra stuff. Extra stuff, people. Obviously, there's them. Right, so still. 12 patients are working back. Training, or obviously because of the hotel target and stuff like that. Just have it though, just now. Well, I'm doing this place. Second one, officer. Yeah. just in case, but I don't think I need that many. Where is it? Display. Yeah, training speed. Yes, and also just training speed. There's nothing else here that does anything with training. That'll be it. Okay, what I need to do is train two nurses and something. What I need to do is I need more folk trained in pharmacy. Start training now. And there we go.
Nurse required in general diagnosis.
I don't know if I should do it, if I should put anything. Arcade machine. No. Just leave arcade machine. Just leave having an arcade machine now. See how to see it. Stuff, yeah. This hospital looks way
better than this.
Yeah, so it's going to be less nurses just now, but that's understandable. Yeah, I'll do it. Display skeleton, I don't even have enough for that. Psychiatry, same pushing home because I'm not, I can't afford it just now. Oh good, $5,000. Good.
Fracture ward, calling nurse.
Well, that's one. Also, the other reason I was in the bed was due to all the fucking loads I had. It was loads galore.
Sick of the government looking over your shoulder, keeping records, tracking your moves, and thanks for tinfoil hats.
Challenge
is the
get a level
for you. Today
four
we met this guy going off the grid. It's hardcore stuff. Stop using
but
water,
what level is it just now?
Electricity. Stop watching TV. Listen to the radio. Reading the newspaper.
I am sure.
Most importantly of all, scrape the number off your house so they can find you.
Oh. died because of that crash. Because of that incident. I just have a good award.
We're sorry for the litter that you dropped on our floor. Oh yeah, get a training.
Yeah, I'll hire somebody because I need that nurse. The other one, yeah. I'll have to buy somebody. She's the only one I'm gonna need to train just now. Yes, because 3 staff weren't available to promote. Shit, when I knew it. I am glad that we started. Glad.
Doctor needed in GP's office.
Yeah. Where is it? Stuff. Pay review.
Roachburger's first drive through has opened in Cockle
Bay. Wait, give the staff a home right road to every staff.
Without leaving the comfort of your car. And remember, order more than 10 Roachburgers and get a free road shake.
I'm shocked. Oh, be nice and generous to the staff.
This is 2-point radio.
Reputation is too. I need to train 4 staff members. Actually, no. Oh, yeah. But I can only train 1. Yeah, only one person needs to get that training. I wasn't sure. Come on. Nope, I need to. Okay, I've already trained 1, so. Service. Elder. Aha, stamina training. That's what's needed. The boxing. Just don't want to join us today. Yeah. Right, that should be enough. Kill 5 patients in psychiatry. Unfortunately, I can't do that.
Got to the deluxe clinic.
That's an unfortunate, because I need to buy a whole new room for that. A whole new building. I would get 40 grand for doing it. 55 grand for that one and 40 grand for that. Working campaign's coming along. Wait, it's... meant to be successfully cured, not just cured, not just in there and then out. It has to be successful. Psychiatry.
Hello. Ricky Hawthorne is back on 2 Point Radio. I hope you've missed me as much as I've missed you.
Patients now arriving for the ward.
No problem. That one's an easy one for level 4 staff. That's easy, that'll be too easy. Well, if I can get to it. Yep. Oh, we actually get staff and next to the loan. Telephone. $42,000. Yeah, 7-4. If
training course complete, class dismissed.
7-4. Pound lab, yeah, I'll get pound lab. That means. Yeah, I'll just buy this. It's an inpatient home. Because it's something that I'm gonna be... yeah, I'm not gonna get it within time. The most over there, I'm gonna need a... toilet. Staff room, blah blah blah.
Pharmacy, calling nurse.
Petition. Oh, marketing. Yeah, I'm still gonna need marketing. Can't do the meeting one. No, I need to get the cage for them. $15,000. Oh, phew. I thought the game wasn't going now for a second because I wasn't hearing anything.
Nurse required a general diagnosis.
Procedures, that's going to, oh, I never got that.
Health inspector now arriving at the hospital.
Oh, there, I had enough money there. Between two nurses. Let me think, what can I... Spend money. Just in case, yeah.
Song I like to listen to when I'm out jogging every morning. I like to run down lower blocks as fast as I can until I fall to the ground. Good thing there's a few hospitals nearby.
There's not enough money for 21 grand. But let's try and rebuild that room again.
Thank you.
again, you need to wait here. Please. Actually, I might just yeah, I think I'm gonna need that again. Shit, I can't do it again. That's fine.
Clinic calling doctor.
Yeah. Wait, what the hell just happened? I have no freaking idea what the hell happened in here. There.
Assistant to marketing.
Perfect. We've almost got one star. Just need them. What's that in my dog place? Oh cool. Do we have any? Oh, that's why there's no nurse there. Let's cure it and not diagnose us. Oh! This is gonna be a hard one. Not now.
Doctor needed in GP's office.
This is gonna be in a way. Because I am gonna put them. Just gonna do it, I'm just gonna get old. Yeah, I'm gonna get that room. What tons of labs I need? It needs to be a 4x4. I keep forgetting what rooms need to be. Just in case. Yeah, definitely more stuff. What else do we need? We need the toilet over here.
Forced to close one of its experimental treatment centers this morning after its cybernetic doctors experienced a malfunction and started performing autopsies on all patients. And the centers will reopen soon.
Oh. Yes, no, 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 can't be out. I got campaign on that before, from my dog.
Automated snack machines need restocking manually. Janitor,
yeah,
to combat ghost, please.
Stuff there, but I don't do one. Oh, we can do something.
Announcement, toilets need routine servicing.
Announcement.
Bins will become full. A small campaign for a month. We'll have it for 4 months to one. That's a big reputation. Reputation is the hardest one. Doctor wanted in Panzer.
Doctor wanted. Even though I can't be fucking arsed.
Sound a little less effervescent than usual today. It was a bit of a restless night in the Hawthorne household, and I'm afraid I didn't get much sleep. My spaniel, Federico, woke me up in a fit of barking, and when I went to fetch him a bowl of baked beans, that always calms him right down, I noticed a bit of a commotion outside. 7 police cars, 2 ambulances, and the remains of what I believe one calls a street gunfight. Not a pretty sight.
Still,
all those blue and red lights suddenly dig in the street of festive looking. I'm happy to say by this morning, most of the teeth had been hosed away. Now, here's some chilly windy music.
Right, we're just about the reputation. Reputation's the hardest part.
Doctor required in GP's office.
Yeah. Warning.
Patients now arriving for the ward.
I think I'll just have one more. Not that. We're gonna go $5. Fuck you know. Let's pause it just now. And put some benches down and there we go.
Janitor call to mend easy scan.
Believe that we but not as much as I would like. But, oh no. And train up somebody. I don't care who it is, I'm just going to train one person. Research, obviously, because I've not got any research, but still. Why do they have a hunt sign as I go? Oh, and a diamond.
Maintenance announcement. Plants need water.
Almost done. Come on. Yes, I went way up. No.
Doctor to the Deluxe Clinic.
Tickets now, and don't forget to bring your credit cards. This is 2 Point Radio.
What's he doing? Just standing there for? I don't know if I'm out of back to do this. The reputation keeps going up and down, up and down. The fuck? Oh, press an E. Not all of them. Yeah, let me solve this.
General diagnosis.
But hey, I'll try to explain my head. But there we go. Finally. It took me so long, and I'm so fucking glad. But anyway, that's it. That's the hospital. We've done greatly. We've done much better than we were before. But anyway, thank you all for watching us. If you liked it, hit the thumbs up button anyway you want, as long as it's with the mouse, and subscribe to the channel to help the channel grow. Also, if there's any tips you want to give me, any games you want me to check out, or you just want to say something in general, let me know down in the comments below, and as always I'll get back to you. And finally, thank you all for watching, and I shall see you all in the next episode.